Heyo boys, back with another one. I got the wrecked Ram back from enhanced inspection to try and get an R title for this thing. This is the one that was run into a pole. Show a before picture there. It's looking a lot better, but it did fail the enhanced inspection. I kind of rushed to get it there in time, so I knew it was going to fail, but for what surprised me. So some of the things that, the biggest thing that's kind of sucks is, let's see if you can see this in here, we got a broken exhaust stud. I heard that and I thought it was the Hemi tick, to be honest with you. I was like, shit, this one's got the Hemi tick pretty good. But no, that is not the Hemi tick. That is a broken exhaust stud, both top and bottom there. So I got a new set of those on order. There's enough hanging there. I'm hoping I can weld something to it and loosen it. But if that doesn't work, I guess I'm gonna have to take them all out, drop it, and then there'll be at least a little bit to work with there. So yay, that's the biggest one. Another one is it needs a ball joint on this side. I didn't notice that. And what, it has a brake caliper issue on this side back here, which might explain why it's getting 7 miles of the gallon. This one got a new caliper for this side and some with the parking brake. So I gotta open everything up, lube everything up and get it going. So yeah, that's kind of where I am on that truck. It's getting closer, but I got vacation coming up here for a couple weeks and stuff. And I do have another enhanced inspection scheduled for 2 days from now. And it was supposed to be for this truck, not a retest for that one. Oh yeah, the radiator for that truck started leaking, which was the radiator out of this parts truck. So no go on the free radiator. Basically the only decently priced radiator was probably gonna be like 2 weeks out, so I figured what the hell, just it's not gonna get here in time to get this truck done in 3 days, so may as well get the slow shipping and save some money, and it'll show up sometime while I'm on vacation anyway. So that leads me to this truck. I got my appointment in 2 days, and this one's actually pretty close to passing. I'm just gonna put it back together. I'm gonna get, you know, my pan, there's only one screw in there, get that on, get these stupid lug nuts off. I gotta change both the bumpers. There's no bumper on the front. I think this bumper is gonna fail enhanced. It looks a little too aftermarket, so I'm gonna pull that bumper off. I'm basically gonna play musical bumpers between these two trucks. The other truck, yeah, and I'll have to, hopefully I'll put these on. Maybe this truck will pass. Maybe I'll get lucky on that. We'll see. I wouldn't be surprised if it needs a ball joint or something else too that I haven't noticed. So we'll do that. All right, so I guess I got 2 days to get this truck back together. It's not too much, just some bumpers and swapping stuff around. So I guess I'm gonna get at that, and that'll have this truck down for a little bit. Not sure which truck I'm gonna put these bumpers on. I got, you know, this big F-off bumper you guys might have seen before. And then I also got, oh, you just seen it. This ranch hand one here. This one's an actual ranch hand. It's pretty nice. So I'm thinking maybe I'll put them both on the low mile truck. Maybe I'll give the buyer the option. You want chrome bumpers or you want Yeehaw bumpers? It's a Laramie. You should get Yeehaw bumpers. Fuck it. We're going to do it. That would be a sweet truck. Yeah, that's the update on the wrecked Ram. So far, so good. Passing inspection would have been a little better, but it's only a few things. We'll get her set up. All right, guys. Well, thanks for checking it out. If you like that, do the like, subscribe, all that YouTube crap. And we'll see you on the next one. Take her easy.